guys. Jerry Flames here. So we're going to be coming into Miss Belmore's classroom here, and we're going to be talking all about the emergency. So if you come in the door here, you turn around, and this is Miss Belmore's classroom. So if you come over here, all the emergency stuff is on this side of the classroom. Jerry Flames here, behind the fume hood. So back here in the back wall, we have the fire blanket. This can be open. I just pull it up and down. I'm not going to pop it. And so on the wall next to the fire blanket, over here, we have the fire extinguisher. It hangs on this black hook over here on the wall. So next to the fire extinguisher over here, up a little bit higher on these hooks, we have a red dustpan with a broom. And we're back on the other side of the fume hood here, right next to the teacher's desk. So here we have the emergency eye wash, and you can turn this on by this little handle over here next to it. Depending on how far you push it, how far and how hard the water will come. So next here, we have the emergency shower, which is right next to the emergency eye wash. And this pulls out of the teacher's desk, and it is powered by this little handle here. And that stays there. Jerry Flames here in the lab station. So what we're going to talk about today is if you hear the fire alarm while you're in the lab. So the first thing you're going to do if you hear the fire alarm go off is turn off any gas you have.
My name's not that hard to remember.
So after you've turned off all your gas, you're not going to worry about picking up anything. You're just going to head straight up and close the door. And once you get out into the hallway, you just walk straight out these doors down at the end of the hallway here.
Hey guys, it's Jerry here. So today we're going to be talking about what to do if there's a tornado. It's actually getting kind of windy in here. Okay, this is the perfect opportunity. Okay, if this happens, don't forget to turn off the gas if you're in the lab. But other than that,
head straight for the door next to the goggles.
That is right.
So you come back here, and the whole class is going to go through here. And once you're in there, you'll be directed where to go.
So we're back here, and now we'll be talking about what to do if you are instructed to go into a hard lockdown.
So if you're in lab when this happens, don't forget to shut your gas off. Always remember that. But in any other case, just stand up and come straight over here to the front of the classroom. And if you can, squeeze in behind Miss Belmore's desk. Jerry Flames back with you here, and I just want to say thank you for joining us today in Miss Belmore's classroom. As long as you remember the things we went over today, everything should be okay. So thanks again, guys. Bye.